No, I'm not. Don't try to put on me. You're the Muslim, though. You're the Muslim, though.
No, but I'm asking you.
You're asking me what?
As a person.
What person? What? Where Islam come from?
Yeah, where Islam come from?
Arabs.
No, well, look, the
Pope. I learned through research.
Listen, bro. The Arabs is the face of it, but really it goes back to the Black Pope. Because at the time of the Crusades, if you know about the, when Muhammad was born, they was fighting over the land of Israel. You had the Christians, you had the Catholics, and you had the Arabs. And what the Catholics did, they wanted control over the Jerusalem from the Arabs, but they didn't want to take it by war, so they took it through religion. So they found a man with influence named Muhammad, and they created a new religion called Islam to get the people to leave out of Jerusalem, but it wound up backfiring on them. That's why even in today in Portugal, you got a town called Fatima. Fatima was one of Muhammad's youngest daughters. And what you would say is, why way in Catholic Europe you got a town called Fatima? Because during those different Crusades wars, you had the Muslims and the Catholics going back and forth. And they had actually in Spain, you got an actual city to this day called Fatima. And you'd be like, how is Fatima in Catholic Europe? Because that's the Battle of the Crusades. Now, who did they choose to find Muhammad? Was Khadija. Khadija was a nun from the convent. Now, when you think about this rich woman just meet a camel driver, come on, man. The rich woman just one day bump into this camel driver. That's like Oprah bagging me. You know what I'm saying? That's like I'm just walking about and I'm like, look, I hooked up with Oprah. And y'all be like, you hooked up with Oprah? Like, I'm like, yo, I ran into Oprah, I got a number. Y'all be like, you ran into Oprah. Because Oprah is not somebody you would just, especially a regular guy like me working, would run into. Khadija was rich and wealthy. She was of the convent, and she was sent after to find Muhammad. She didn't just bump into him and they hooked up. Muhammad was just a regular camel driver. She was a wealthy woman of the convent. And her cousin, Ibn Nawfal, he was Muhammad's mentor. That's why when you compare Islam to Catholicism, you got in Islam, you got the masjid. In Catholicism, you got Sunday Mass. In Islam, you got the Kaaba stone, Mecca. In Catholic, you got what? The Vatican. Islam, you got the prayer beads. In Catholic, you got the beads too. In Islam, you got the 99 attributes of Allah. In Catholic, you got what? 99 degrees of masonry. They both have similar statues, characteristics to it. And also, the Arabic comes from the Hebrew. Like the way you say sun in Arabic is ibn. The way you say sun in Hebrew is bun. The way you say peace in Arabic is shalom, brother. And the way you say peace in Hebrew is Shalom. The way you say brother in Arabic is Aki. The way you say brother in Hebrew is Ak. Yeah, the way you say father in Hebrew is Abba. The way you say father in Arabic is Abu. So basically, Islam is nothing but, and you can say they're kind of the same, but because Islam came out of the Catholic Church, and it's like basically a watered down Bible. Because all the stories that's in the Quran stem from the Bible. But it has like its own twist on it.
You run everything right. I appreciate it.
That's if you do your research.
You're a very intelligent person.